I was convicted of a crime I probably didn't commit. So I just spent a few years in the joint. Prison changes a man. But I knew that Vinewood and my fans would be here waiting for me. Hey, Carl, take care of your dick. Freedom, here I come. Where is everybody?